what's up? Alright, we're at the I was about to say forest. The desert. What's this? Ooh. What do you want to put on? A tablet?
Whoa!
Oh, bet. I needed one. I don't have my own. Alright, so which way do you need to go? We just need to, like, go in this weird shape. And go up.
It's like they meant for us to go to all those other areas. We're like, nah. Nothing.
Probably have to go. We'll have to fight this dude. Ignore me.
Spooky.
Oh, what the fuck?
Other way.
Relic M.
What's the M?
Oh god, no!
That was horrifying!
Oh man, Casper, what happened to you?
That was pretty spooky. Those are ghosts.
Fuck.
What the hell is that sweet coat? It looks gross.
It does.
I don't want to look at him anymore.
Alright,
wow, he's like stacked.
Trample.
Oh, yes.
Fine.
It's too big.
I'm just gonna try and get out of here. Please.
Fail.
Hey, I would have killed you. Come on. Yeah, it's fine, whatever. Alright, leave him. Go. Run.
Run, you sluts.
Kill your father. Don't really, though. It's terrible. Don't ever do that.
Oh, no. It's just.
Doty. we're here too to spring a surprise on you, pretty evil. And now, tremble before the violet cats. Bring me another beer.
Oh, of course. We could never admit we'd be lost in the desert. Oh, wild horses, country dwarves. Glad to see you out of us.
Are you good?
Please send help. What's with you anyways? We just can't seem to get rid of you. Yeah, really fucking
What heart-trendling things you say, lovely raven-haired girl.
What are you talking about? You're pretty fucking gay. By the way, did you guys see a dark-skinned woman with a weird monster? She gives me the creeps.
Yes, we did see a woman like that pass by, but she was just a regular African girl. And then we saw a strange little feller pass by a little behind her.
Of course you would look, you fag. There was something so scary about them, though you didn't dare speak to them.
Shut up, Lady Penny! Please shut up! For the love of God, why the fuck are you following me? Jesus!
We'd rather hurry, Ronstro. It looks really dangerous.
Oh yeah, she's getting real, you're right. Hey, you pair of fools. There's a town up ahead. You should go there. Oh, thank goodness. I mean, don't be ridiculous. We were dishonored. Yeah, you shut. Yeah. You cry. Actually, these guys should be dominoes.
Yeah.
They're dominoes, yeah. Mm-hmm. We were just on our way to that spot, very spot, before he ran into us, of course. Right, m'lady?
Yes, of course.
That's right. Now make me a pizza. Okay, shit. Oh, my God. Sorry. Yeesh. Whoa.
No funny Jesus, funny dignity and respect these days. It seems it's shocking.
Cause you're a woman! Chin up, Lady Petty. They don't know yet. They don't know about our big surprise, my penis yet.
Girls.
Soon we'll really turn the tables on that with my penis.
Girls.
Whoa, Perono, did you see that? Holy
shit. She got slapped the fuck out.
Wow. Wait, E for everyone, my ass. Was that a... Whoa, what the... Okay.
Do not fuck with those.
Whoa.
It looks bad enough.
Whoa, God.
That was going after you. It just scoops up Perono. Perono, go.
Okay, I'm gonna have to. Let's see.
No.
Whoa.
Looks like they've been hurt a bit. Sorry, little guys. Let's push on carefully.
Oh, maybe we weren't supposed to.
Oh, he's supposed to break it.
Wow.
Because he can, like that. That's what I'm supposed to do.
Careful.
No.
No, we're not looking for shit in this.
Mistakes, how you doing? Just dead.
Just on the side. Why? Why?
Alright, so. Oh my god, okay.
Those things are spooky.
Yeah, they are spooky. Skeletons. Okay, what's in here?
Oh. Room.
I guess I have no idea what you're doing.
Yeah. Whoa! Of course.
What?
What?
What the?
Yeah, that was close.
Please start paying more attention to our surroundings.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? What the
what
fuck
the hell happened?
About? I have no idea. Was it like?
You're a pitfall or something?
Yeah, I don't understand. What? Okay.
This is confusing. Oh!
Yep. They're okay. I did not see that, alright.
Me neither.
But now we know.
Yeah, see, oh, there we go, it's because it's like that.
Oh, it's forming, like, really quickly. Okay. So.
It should be fine now.
Yeah.
Blue bangle. Okay.
Alright. Oh, no, no. It's okay, though.
I mean, you're done, anyways.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was close.
Yeah, yeah, what you doing? Yeah. That place seems important.
Mm-hmm. There's two monsters and two trees or keys.
Alright, let's go. Just ignore me. I'm not here.
Please ignore me.
Oh, God! Oh, right into my face.
They all gathered up in that area, mm-hmm. too. Run, just run.
Yeah. I don't want to heal.
Please.
No! Damn it.
Do it again.
Fuck, no, bro, no.
Oh, no.
Please.
You're so close, I don't know if you can. Nope.
Okay, yeah, I got it.
You gotta fight him, fuck him up, PJ.
Fine. Detail, get that detail. See how that works.
Dang! Watch it miss. Okay, I've got it
down. Yeah!
Yikes.
Look that up.
Yikes.
Oh, jeez. Mistakes.
No, mistakes.
Come on. One, two. Punch the two.
Dead.
Alright. Come on, this was in detail. Alright, finish him. Come on.
Yes. Come on,
so good. Okay. Alright, they're done. They're Dunyan rings. Let's get out of here. Left.
Okay. So it's like a single monster in there.
Yeah. Whoa! I could tell that monster was following me in the map. Oof. Mm-hmm.
Oh.
That was spooky and very scary. Alright, here we go.
Oh.
Get the bangle.
Blah bandana.
Blah blanda.
Blah blanda.
Alright. Get the fuck out of here and go to the one on the right. Nope, not getting that. Leave me alone.
We got enough stuff. Mm-hmm. Thank you very much.
Oh, man.
Go the other way.
Yeah. Yep.
even if you're see-through, you're adorable.
Oh, does he look tired? Yeah, he looks tired. Aww. Don't worry, buddy. We'll switch.
Poor mistake.
Alright, put on. Let's go. Eager as fuck, damn. Alright. There's two treasure chests. Okay, yeah, this place is important. There's a cutscene. Oh, shit, it's that guy.
It's that ugly guy. Look, it's the people of war.
The people of Pizza Hut.
Gross.
Whoa, what the Oh, he got the pops. Wow. Hey, wait up. Or not. Okay, never mind.
Man, they move, man.
Oh, jeez. What?
Look over there. Something's happening. Let's go, Bonstro. Yeah. You have to go through there.
Yeah, ignore the monsters. Please don't talk to me. I don't want to talk to you.
They just chase after you.
Oh god, yeah, they are. Oh god, please no. No.
So close.
My butt was literally clenched at that moment. Red bandana. Alright.
Oh no.
Blood. Please don't talk to me. Please, Casper, don't leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Okay. Don't go to the edge.
Guy or something.
Mm-hmm. God!
Fuck!
Can't we run from this, or is that not funny?
I'm pretty sure we can.
But I'm so adorable.
I'm gonna fuck this guy up, though. Because last time, I just wanted to try something else. Alright, come on, guys. Let's get him!
Dang.
Oh! Aw. Oh!
83. Dang!
I just love how he just like, oh, whoa, shit, my box. Come on. Ugh! Okay, I'm just gonna
dip on out of here.
Yeah, let's get away from that. Yeah, fuck the treasure. Wait, what?
Yeah.
What? And in the next episode,
we'll be on another adventure.
Oh, fuck.
Hopefully we don't give up.
Yep. See you next time.
Bye.
Do-do-do-do. Improv song. Do-do-do-do. Making up a song. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. This is my improv song. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Can't think of words. Woo! Can't think of words.